Punish the loading, maybe? For more, follow the merge request by Georges on GNOME GitLab, which is a part of GNOME Initiative 26 that tracks all apps ports to GTK4. And hopefully the move to GTK4 will not only make GNOME apps significantly faster and prettier, but it will also bring many new features and it will close old UI bugs. That's all for now. Coco out.